The Rock wins. He goes to No Way Out, but the Big Show is back, bigger, fatter than ever.
You know, I've got a message for you WWF superstars, as well as you WWF fans. The Big Show's back in town. And like I said before, that means bad news for everyone except me. I'm going to wreak havoc. I'm going to wreak pain, because that WWF championship's going back around my waist where it belongs. And nobody, and I mean nobody, is going to stop me.
If the Big Show continues to improve, he may indeed once again become WWF champion. But right now, it's Rock Angle at No Way Out.